first qualifying session of the GT1 World Championship at Nogaro. It's a small track, but it's not easy. It's a bit technical, and it now starts to drizzle to make it more interesting. So let's hope my teammate Davolo Young gets the car through to Q2, so I can drive it. And looks exciting, you know, with the weather like this, a lot can happen.
Qualifying started well. We made it in Q2 quite easily, and in Q2 everything went wrong for us. We had a problem with our shifting, so Peter had to board his quick lap, and that knocked us out of Q2. So it's really disappointing because we had a quick car, and the team did a great job setting the car up. So unfortunately, we had this problem, and now we look towards the race.
Slippery and wet. We went out a little bit later than the rest, so it was a bit more wet than what we would like to. But everything feels okay. So Q2 and hopefully Q3 will be okay.
First few laps, the track was very good, but then at the end, with the small rain, started to get a little bit slippery. So like it didn't stop raining. I don't know what it will give now. So let's see Q2.
Very first qualifying for the Hexis McLaren. Very first race for us. Very first time for me. Q2 hopefully, and we try to do our best to make a good time.
Yeah, out there it's very easy. I mean, it's actually, you see it on the windscreen. You see actually the rain falling down on the windscreen, but it doesn't really upset us, and the car is really stable. It was not so complicated. I think if it starts to rain more, then we see the damp patches everywhere. And then, yes, you have to back off.
She's a little bit. She's not really good because we have. Little bit rain and it's not consistent. Sometimes it's rain and sometimes it's good. It's difficult to find a good lap and clean lap.